Hello, in this lecture we will see semiconductor diode, that is PN junction diode, and its application as a switch. Here P-type semiconductor is connected to N-type semiconductor and junction is formed, which is PN junction, which acts as diode, that is two electrode device. P-type works as anode, N-type works as cathode. The metal contacts are taken out to take the connections of anode and cathode. We can use silicon or germanium for PN junction diode, but generally in the applications we prefer silicon as its cutting voltage is 0.7 volt. This is a symbol of the PN junction diode, arrowhead with the plate. This direction of the arrowhead indicates the current direction, that is from anode to cathode. Characteristics of diode. Diode is biased in forward bias condition as well as reverse bias condition. In forward bias, initially the leakage current flows due to minority carriers, and as it crosses the cut-in voltage, then current rises sharply and the voltage drop nearly remains same. This condition is called as on condition of the diode. In the reverse bias, it only allows the leakage current to flow due to minority carriers, which is very very small, and as the breakdown voltage reaches, the maximum current flows and the breakdown of the junction takes place. So it is not advisable to use in the breakdown, although the current rises, because the junction gets damaged. Thus it carries current safely only in one direction, that is forward bias, and it won't allow the current to flow safely in reverse bias condition. Thus it works only in one direction, that is diode is a unidirectional device. If we want to use this as a switch, we have to consider two conditions, on switch and off switch. So as 0.7 is a very negligible voltage, in the forward bias we'll consider this as a closed switch, allows maximum current to flow, and in reverse bias it works as open switch, which doesn't allow the current to flow through this device. Thus it can be used in many switching applications like digital circuits. Thank you.